Every morning, fast be morning.
Yes, Lord.
I'm alone and crying the blues.
Yes, Lord.
I'm so tired of having this use.
Yes, Lord.
Every evening, fast be morning.
Yes.
And I'll spend plenty of days and nights alone in my grief. And I pray, really and truly pray, somebody will come to bring me relief. Every morning, fast be morning.
Yes, Lord.
I'm alone and crying the blues.
Yes, Lord.
I'm so tired of having this use.
Yes, Lord.
Every morning finds me.
Imagine there's no heaven. It's easy if you try. No hell below us. Above us, only sky. Imagine all the people living for today. You may say I'm a dream, but I'm not the only one. I hope someday you will join us. Yes, so the world may live as one. Give us one. Love as one. I got Jesus on bed line.
Tell him what you want.
Jesus on bed line.
Tell him what you want.
Jesus, 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 Jesus. Call him up there.
Tell him what you want.
Corriere della Sera le ha definite la via italiana al gospel. Il mitico musicista brasiliano Chico César le ha ringraziate per come hanno reinterpretato la sua Mamma Africa. Arnoldo Foà ha affermato: queste signore sentono e sentendole lo sentirete. Un fantastico viaggio, la spiritualità, la gioia, l'energia della musica gospel. È il concerto di Natale delle Vocal Sisters. Classici del repertorio gospel e spiritual. Oh Happy Day, Amazing Grace, Swing Low Sweet Chariot. E naturalmente, le più belle canzoni di Natale. Da White Christmas a Silent Night. Cinque straordinari interpreti che riescono con le sole voci e percussioni a esprimere tutta la trascinante forza espressiva e comunicativa del gospel in uno spettacolo originale e coinvolgente, ricco di suggestioni sonore e coreografiche. Uno dei migliori gruppi vocali italiani, attivo dal 1995 con più di 400 concerti e festival in Italia, Germania, Svizzera e Slovenia. Spettacoli di teatro e musica con Arnoldo Foà e numerose produzioni discografiche. È intenso, emozionante, coinvolgente. È il Christmas Gospel delle Vocal Sisters, la colonna sonora ideale delle feste natalizie.
In this field of music that we do, inspired by groups like Ladysmith, Black Mambazo from South Africa, and Black Mfolosi from Zimbabwe. And we are also doing our part, hoping that we will inspire young people, and one day they will also take this music to another level and to an audience that we've not managed to reach, because this music must not die. It's our tradition, it's our culture, and it's part of us.
Typically, this music is sang by, let's say, around 7, 8, 9 men. It's a music sang by only men, actually, in Mbube. And what makes it special with us, I can say you're special, because we have managed to bring this sound as a trio.
Uthando lwami na uthando uthando lwami na uthando uthando lwami na yimalubeli uthando lwami na uthando lwami na uthando uthando lwami na
love to help those who cannot afford to record their music. I mean, we want to do different projects to bring them up.
And we are hoping that we are leaving a good legacy and a good trail for them to follow in this style of music that we're doing.
Don't lose it now.